Hi, I'm Will Dorner, a supervisor economist at FHFA. I'd like to share several statistics from our house price index report for the first quarter of 2019. U.S. house prices rose 1.1% in the quarter, which marks 31 consecutive quarters of house price appreciation. But quarterly gains have been slowing down. A year earlier, house prices had risen by 7.3%. Over the past four quarters, though, house prices have increased by a smaller 5.1% from the first quarter of 2018 to the first quarter of 2019. The softening of house price gains is showing up in various areas of the country. A year ago, the Pacific Division was one of the most rapidly appreciating regions, with a four-quarter gain of 9.6%. Now it is the slowest appreciating area, with an annual gain of 3.7%. The East-South Central Division is the only region where four-quarter gains have increased, going from 5.8% to 6.1%. The most interesting trend shows up for states. Looking at appreciation levels a year ago, in the states with the largest number of housing units, four-quarter appreciation ranged from 3.4% up to 12.7%. But this year, four-quarter appreciation is down in all of those states, with the exception of Alabama. To be clear, although the latest data show that appreciation is slowing down, annual gains are still positive in every state. If you want to know more, we invite you to read this quarter's HPI report and download our HPI data at www.fhfa.gov/HPI. For FHFA, I'm Will Dorner. Thanks for watching.